Today we are at the Boca Grande Sandbar, and I am making OG OPPs, which is the orgeat syrup, OG guava, O orange, P pineapple, P passion fruit, and then rum. It is a delicious sandbar drink, and now what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a mimosa out of it for me, because y'all know I'm fancy like that and I like my bubbly. So we're going to open up this bottle of high, and I'm going to make an OG OPP mimosa. Cheers, until next time. Peace, sun, and beverages.